As per the government data, there are close to 46 million SME customers are there in the country. Currently, they are contributing 8% of the GDP, but the data says that by 2020, they will start contributing close to 15%. They are working at the grassroots level. They are the people who are creating maximum jobs in the country. They are the real heroes.
This Saturday at 12 p.m. only on NDTV Prime.